I only gonna throw a little bit of shade because my helmet is also a Giro or Giro, whatever it's called. My wife bought it for her years ago, and I inherited it. To it, but I'm pretty sure it's a Euro. I've got three lights taped to it as well. Anyway, this guy right here has a Giro, which, you know, is kind of a faux pas, I guess, these days, and it's a Livestrong. So who knows how long he's had that helmet? And props to him if he's had it for like 20 years. But I thought it was funny. But I can't talk and think about unlocking things at the same time, apparently. So, I'm gonna shut up. Actually, I'm not gonna shut up. I'm gonna tell you about
why I have what's happening. Since I already bothered to turn this on. I am gonna go recycle some plastic bags, as well as
bottle cap thingies. I need to wash off my bike. I'm like so terrible about that kind of stuff.
You know, it's like
YOLO.
Entirely possible, given how little that I ride where I'm going, that I will get some metals,
some Strava metals.
But it's also entirely possible, considering that
I ride there so little, that I haven't been there since I started using Strava, which will mean no metals. But it's kind of rainy out, so I'm not going to push it too much. Strava yet, so I might as well
not go too fast. So we'll be out
for too long, so not particularly loud. I'm gonna have to turn this up.
There we go.
Head southeast.
It doesn't want me to go towards the
pit. In 1,000 feet, keep right at the fork. Follow signs for 2nd Avenue North.
Across. Okay.
merge onto North 4th Street. To North 2nd Avenue, then turn right. Onto North 8th Street. LaSalle Avenue. Thank you.